I'm at the end down here, it'd be 12.
William Bearfield has lived here at Heritage Apartment Homes for 8 years. When raw sewage started bubbling up from the drains in the property's underground garage.
Okay, there's some water on the floor there.
His was one of two units in the building where the sewage kept coming.
In this water, you're getting some of everything. Feces, you're getting mud, you're getting everything that come with water when it's not in the right place.
The sewage is pooling in the underground garage, which spans half a block, and the stench is seeping up.
You see, it's wet there, just be careful.
Now this 91-year-old is looking to stay with family. While the building didn't get any flood water from Harvey, it is getting sewage from surrounding homes and businesses.
We've opened up doors, we've sprayed all kinds of enzymes and things like that to kind of hold down the smell, but it's not gonna go away like that. We're just kind of making do until it gets resolved.
Community manager Jamila Whitfield brought in a pump earlier this week, but says this is a problem she thinks the city should help fix.
It seriously is a health issue. We are going to have to do a lot of different things to get our property back in order, and we really just want the city to help us with it.
Houston's Public Works Department says the city has 37 wastewater treatment plants, two of which are currently offline, and crews are working hard to get those back up and running. But until they do, stuff like this may continue to happen. The two plants, both in West Houston, were still under as much as 8 feet of water as recently as Monday. And until that water recedes, crews can't get them running again.
Yeah, it was all the way up here.
Until a fix does come, the folks at Heritage Apartments have this sight and smell to stomach. Not an easy or healthy task. Standing for Houston, I'm Becca Habegger, KHOU.